I like to empty my tool bags and just put in what I'm going to be using for that project each day. I'm going to grab my two favorite tools from Klein, which are some angle cutters and some wire strippers. Over in the front pocket, I'm going to grab an MC4 disconnect tool, a TB screwdriver, and put my blade in that pocket. I always like to have an insulated screwdriver as well, and then I have all my nut drivers from 1/4 inch to 7/16. I really have been liking this Flex Impact driver, so I'm going to bring that up with me. And then I also have an aux tape measure and this carbon pencil, which is awesome. Once I have my belt on, I'll fill it a few of these sacks up with some hardware that I'm using, and then also some miscellaneous wire and ties that I need for the roof.